From my earliest days, I have been Bethlehem's grand lady, visible from obvious locations. I was visible from every direction. But alas, the years have not been kind to me. But still I wait patiently for someone to save me. I have provided my city with an identity. Quietly enduring the indignity of neglect. All the while, continuing to watch out over my city. Look carefully. I'm always there. Just down the street. Or from a rooftop. Perhaps not always obvious. Where you live. Where you work. Where you play. At your final resting place. the silent sentinel. And when I'm gone, and only a faded memory, it will be forever.